our experience in handling traumatic brain injury cases, we call them TBIs, we found that someone who suffers a minor TBI may not even be aware of it. They might be aware only of a change of personality. They might be aware that they've been crying. They might be aware that they're emotionally agitated. We recognize those symptoms. In handling a traumatic brain injury case, I have two roles as an attorney. One, of course, is to get you the maximum compensation. But the second role is as